El Paso SWAT officers were in a standoff with a wanted subject in the Northeast tonight. We're going to show you some video after police arrested the person they were looking for. Police say the SWAT officers were assisting the gang unit. This happened in the Northeast at a home on the corner of Warren and Norwood. There are no details of what this person was wanted for.